Hello and welcome. Let us continue. We had just become a paladin and got to the save area. Saved. We'd already gained like 8 levels. I think we're at level 9 right now. Yeah. So now I guess it's time to go back to the village. Alrighty, let's go. Make our way off the mountain. Should be able to get to like level 15, I would think. Pretty easy. Guess it all depends on how often we get attacked. Damage to almost kill that ghoul. And we should be making more damage since there's less, I believe. To keep us healed up. Didn't get a level that time. Ah, sweet. First try. There's a fire. Get some healing in. There we go. Much better. Stuff. I have no idea what it is. I guess he's cured from whatever it was that she slapped him with. Time to make her way off the mountain. I think I'll go with a regular fire on this one, just because there's so many. Same with him. There we go, that should maybe kill them all. Hello again, welcome back. Kind of slow, so I'm not getting as much healing as I would like. Probably kill it. Yep. Thank you. almost off the mountain. Ooh, ambush, not good. Let's see, I'll go ahead and use a regular cure on everybody. Yeah, that's better. I'll have them do the same. Not cure 2. Does he have regular cure? There it is. Almost done. Go get us some free MP and heal everybody up. Talk to the white chocobo. Oops, nope. Not what I meant to do. Come back here. There we go. MP restored. Now, make our way back. We have full MP and full health for the moment. It won't last long though. She can kill that. Nope. Take out those first two. Thought that might work. Single target flame. Nice. Alrighty. Let it target everything. Thank you. guess I could use her to try to heal him up since he got some HP from leveling up. Since she's not really doing anything while attacking. Keep us topped off as well. Yeah, I figured they'd kill it. Head back to the town. Since we have become paladin. Well, I know we will not have a death proc because we no longer have the death sword. So we'll have to kill this thing the hard way. She hit that time. Alright, didn't need to do that. Oh well. Finally gone. Decent amount of gil, but not much XP. Focus fire on this one. Surprised that did not kill it. No time for attack. Well, we won't do that again. There we go. Close enough to kill them. Alright. Let's continue. Not far to go now. Yay! Killed it. One shot. Yep, that'll do. Oh no, ambushed again. We'll use real fire this time. Not sure what they're weak to. Should finish this one off. All right. Attacks just keep coming. A little bit more damage, and that will make it do a little bit more, and then with that other one gone, obviously I'm camped it, this should take a little bit more. Be able to finish it off. Yep, that'll do. There we go. Let's check our stats. He is level 13 now. Not quite 15 like I was hoping, but good enough. Alright, now let's go talk to the elder again. See what happens. One born of a dragon, bearing darkness and light, shall rise to the heavens. Over the steel land. Bathing the moon in eternal. Light. He brings a promise to Mother Earth with bounty and grace. Not so bright. Alrighty. Huh, nice. So we are welcomed here instead of hated and feared. Let's see, what's up here? Ah, the crystal room. What's in here? Ah. So that's where the elder prays for everybody. Sell some of our useless equipment and see how much money we can get for all those death swords. We have 10 of these. Should be at the bottom. Yeah. Not bad. 10,000. Let's see. Go back. One of each now. Should buy another one of these. Yeah. Alrighty, let's see. Nothing new here, I don't think. Well, they could use that. Alright. Let's see, I think Tella needs some stuff. So let's go check his inventory first. Yeah, she's got that. And he's good there. So he can use the helmet and the arms. Let's go ahead and do that. One of those. And one of these. Alright. Go ahead and equip him. There we go. And one more thing. Nice. Alright. Let's go ahead and sell those. So we don't have them cluttering up our inventory. Anything else we need to get rid of? Alright, they look pretty good. It's the Final Fantasy Chronicles for the PlayStation. It's a two set. It come with Final Fantasy IV and Chrono Trigger. Yes, that's nice. Hey, thank you. Let's see. I think I might buy a couple more of these. I think I got this far before on the Super Nintendo Final Fantasy II, but I haven't been beyond this. So yeah, this is a first playthrough. I have no idea where I need to go. Thanks. I know I need to head to Baron, but I have no idea how to get there. Oh, right. The devil. Yeah, okay. This room. Yeah, here we go. The training room. We need to find Cid. I think his house was up here, right? Yeah, that's his daughter. Okay, so we need to find a way to sneak into the castle. I think that area right there. One. I think that's a back way into the castle. I don't know how to go about opening it. we take these guys out. Oh, that's no good. I wonder. I don't think that's how that works, but we'll see. That works. Nope, he's gonna pass. Much better. Knocked him out. Did he recover? Yay, he's back. Nice. We have another fighter in our party. Nice, now I think we can get through the back way. Break in and talk to Sid. All set. Alright, let's go see if there's anything of use at the stores. Check everybody out, see if it's any better. I don't think it will be. No, it does give them a little bit more attack, but not worth it. Let's see, I think this door was locked. No? Already explored the water, I know. Guess that's everything. Let's go explore that other area. Thank you. Here we go.
Oh.
It looked odd, so I checked it out, and we found some money. Another secret passages like that all over the place. I just don't know where they're at. I wonder if that would work better. Let's see. I think it might not. Yep, I was afraid of that. So maybe ice? There we go. Alright. He leveled up, but he did not get any more magic. So we still cannot use that spell. I don't think he'll get the MP to use it until he's gonna sacrifice himself to use it. Should probably do some better inventory. Yeah. I'm thinking that it's scripted and he will not be able to until he's going to kill himself to use that spell. Because it's the ultimate spell or something like that. Might be weak to cold. We'll see. Fire, severed. Thank you. No need to worry about it. Yang's got this. They are weak to cold. That was useless. Those claws make it so much better. Yang's doing over 1,000 per hit if it's the right thing. really close to dying now. There we go. Sure, that'll come in handy. Slow down enemies. Don't want to use electricity on this. Let's see, try that. Let's single target that. Should change his claw from bolt to something else. That way he can do more damage. Did I lose the other claw? Like I did. He had a fire claw somewhere. Maybe it was equipped on him and when we lost him, he lost it. Had to purchase him a new one. This should be. Yep. That was the last one we needed. This should kill it. If not, Yang will definitely kill it. Nope. Wow. Surprised it did that. Now she has the Sukiya. Bunch of different hidden paths. Make sure we're not gonna miss anything down here. I did not do a very, very good look down there. All right, let's have it. Try to finish that off. I don't think he will. Nope. I think Yang should be able to kill it. There we go. Do some extra damage on the same one they're attacking. Try to keep us topped off. Not quite working. This should kill this. Yeah. Now he's got a cure too. Nothing down here, okay. Let's continue upward. Next level. Thank you. doing too bad as far as health-wise. What secrets does this area hold? I think ice works very well. Claw back on. There we go, much better. Let's see. Let's try Thunder. Well, there's more here, but I have no way of knowing. Safe area? Yes. Alright. Well, I'm going to have to call it today. I thank y'all so much for joining me. I hope you enjoy. And I will probably take tomorrow off unless something comes up. Somebody wants to play something. I will be back Monday about 1:30 playing Ratchet & Clank. And then after that, about an hour later, I'll be streaming this again. So if you're interested, please come by. I hope you enjoy it, and I hope to see you. Thanks again. Have a good day.